Hello friends, I am Biswas and you are watching my YouTube channel. So friends, in my previous video I had shown you how to install 6-speed gears in a simple single freewheel bicycle. Now there are some issues that are obvious to come after installing 6-speed gears in a simple cycles. And if you are not able to solve those issues, you say single speed is good. No need of 6-speed and you get fed up and stop cycling. But don't worry friends, I am here to solve those issues. And still you will love cycling. So in this video, I will show you how to solve those issues. One of the issues after installing 6-speed gears is, when we shift gears, say this is number 1 gear, number 2, number 3, number 4, number 5, number 6. When the chain comes to the 6th gear, to the smallest sprocket, it happens that we can't pedal and the chain stuck to the frame here. The reason behind it is that the gap between the 6-speed gear and the cycle's frame is less. It needs to be increased here. We have to see here how much space do we need more so that the chain passes easily without touching the frame. So we have to take out the wheel and add the required spacer here in the axle stud. So that the chain doesn't stuck here. It happens why? Now see here, I have taken a 6-speed freewheel and here is another 6-speed freewheel. Now we will measure the height of both the freewheels. Now let us measure these freewheels heights first. Its height is 31.80 mm. Now we will measure the other one's height. The other one's height is 32.38. Now the difference between both the freewheels height is 0.58 mm. So if you are already having installed a freewheel of height 31.80 mm and if you are changing it with freewheel of height 32.38 mm and adding the same spacers, then the chain will stuck in the frame. We need to increase the spacers length a bit more than 0.58 mm. That is 0.70 or 0.80 mm. If you add the required washers, the chain will not stuck in the frame. So friends, I hope this issue is clear. Now the next issue I will clear in the next video. So friends, if you think this video was helpful to you, do like the video. And for more videos like this, you can subscribe my channel and press the notification bell so that whenever I upload a new video, you get the notification first. So let's meet in the next video. Bye and thanks for watching.